Now, this is possible because of the efforts of a lot of people. And I want to start off by bringing up and recognizing Greg Mayer for allowing us to have this event right here in his event space. So Greg, why don't you come on up? Have a word.
Thank you so much. Thank you to the Chamber for hosting this event here. We're a relatively new business in El Cerrito. It's a co-working space, shared space. We have a lot of different kinds of folks that are coming in and using it, but it's really a blank canvas for the community.
We've created a space and a place that people could come and relax and be taken care of.
The statement is healing the planet one face at a time.
Cerrito has its very own sound healer.
I do it.
That's me. I'm Valerie, and I am the founder of the Vestibule Center for Sound Living right near the El Cerrito del Norte Bar. See me, and I can promise you a 2-week vacation in 90 minutes or less.
We have our own Jenny K. I'm All Grounded right down the street. And yeah, the pandemic was hard, wasn't it?
Incredibly hard.
Let's thank El Cerrito, right? Yeah.
You guys supported us,
and we're here. We're still standing, and we keep trying to pass it forward, you know, and help the rest of our fellow business owners.
Yeah, people were incredibly generous.
Hi, everybody. Well, congratulations to everybody who are winners. We are from El Cerrito Loon School of Martial Arts here in El Cerrito. We've been there for 50 years. This is our 50th year. So,
hi, everyone. So I'm Anne-Marie Baines. I'm the founder of the nonprofit The Practice Space. And I'm a proud graduate of El Cerrito High School.
Go Gauchos.
I also have lived in El Cerrito all of my life, and it was one of my dreams to come back and found a nonprofit in the community that I grew up in. And one of the things that's so important about the practice space is that everyone needs a space to be able to feel safe and welcome, to express your story, to express your voice.
We are the only place make local beers. We're not 50 years old, but we're here
11 years.
We really want to use this opportunity. Thank you all. Thank you, the city.
Here in El Cerrito, I think we have a similar pride of our city, which is really cool to see that people want to shop local and support all the local merchants.
What's really exciting about tonight is it's not just about being good, it's about being best. And you guys who won for the best of El Cerrito, and I just want to congratulate all of you.
We all support our businesses, especially now, right, getting into the holiday season, shopping local, supporting small businesses. We need to make sure that people will still go to bricks and mortars stores to support them so that we can keep the life of our community. None of us want to see a community that doesn't have businesses and people.
So we're here to advocate for those of you who are doing business here. So we need your help too, in order for us to be as effective and as efficient and as meaningful as possible to the business community. We need your support. So I'm here right now, it's almost like church. I'm asking for the order. Come to salvation through the El Cerrito Chamber of Commerce. If you're not already a member, become a member of the El Cerrito Chamber of Commerce, because I think we can bestow some benefits on you that will help to advance your business, help you grow, help you be more successful, help you make more money. So we need you to help us do what we do. So if you're not a member, become a member. You can join online, you can join tonight if you want to. If you've been touched, touched, if you feel it, join tonight. I hope it's been meaningful to you.